Family members tonight remembered a man who police say was killed to stop him from revealing his same-sex relationship. Tonight, they held a vigil where Naasire Johnson's body was discovered along Kelly Drive in Fairmount Park. Police say in February, Johnson's partner, Kylan Pratt, shot and killed Johnson and set the body on fire. Family members say they will continue to seek justice for Johnson.